great-grandfather and my father before me labored like the Jews of Egypt until his bones hardened like the core of an apple, so you, HR, can live a life of lavish prosperity. Ye pampered fool, ye embellic, arrogant beast of a boy. If ye were any good, you'd be handling your father a drill pipe, ye botanic and great.
My name is Dr. Abe H. Parnasis.
Pleasure to finally get the chance to shake your hand, boy. After all, what your father built is of much import. What would make me smile after so many years of hardship in the dust remains of Desert Storm is to work alongside the son of the great Nathaniel Pickins. My father, unlike yours, had to work long nights in the coal mines of Canada, plunging and digging in the dirt. Alone in the shivering mountains with only his brother, who passed on that very journey. The cold bent my father's brother to a crisp. Snow and ice seeped into his blood like wine. A brave man. Boy, you must grapple with the notion that the earth is filled with great uncertainty, ye see, boy. Disease and dire death between the seas make us oil workers suckle and beg to the gods. We mustn't let the gods design our fate in this world. No, no, boy. No, no, indeed. Because nobody will aid the children of Anotorampe.
Perhaps, Mr. Parnassus. You want to step into my office?
Very well.
Sit here, lad.
I made a dire mistake by not offering ye condolences for your father's death. I only knew him via pigeon.
I shan't say he ever did mention you, sir. How do you know my father?
I told ye, boy, I only knew your father via pigeon, or rarely by dove. We conversed on plans of oil expansion, you see. Across the nation, boy. Nathaniel and I often dreamt of building a national empire of oil barons with tall, majestic derricks built all over the country. Built of indestructible power that can withstand the grand mist and mayhem. Through the seasons of prickled frost and torturous, venomous heat. We'll work through it all, HR boy.
In fact, Dr. Parnassus, I don't recall my father saying anything of the sort.
I shan't surprise ye that he kept this secret from ye. Well, your father was a very intelligent man. But it's really not a secret, boy. Your father built most of it already. I'm here to propose we run the world with the fruit of his plunder.
But what can he do for me, Mr. Parnassus?
What can I do for you? I can tell you that I command 200 men to construct more derricks than you could ever imagine with the extract of Earth's milk like no other with the snap of my pinkies.
What do ye mean, 200 men?
These men I trust. They listen to me and do what I say. I am their god, a golden god, a transporter of fire and the crashing of a thousand waves. I can contain my rage no longer. My rage knows no bounds, boy. This will be the start of something special, boy, a relationship built on the foundation of milk. The Earth's milk, boy, that's right. As you know, oil is not for the weak, it is for the strong. And we labor to feed our children from the extract of our mother tomb. Have ye ever put your arms across a dying brother you loved with wounds of blood as a filtration of salt-like sadness through my veins, triggering rage? You're the second richest oil family in the state. Oil is not for the weak, boy. Oil is about the domination of the spirit, and we will dominate the nation like kings. Boy, I'm thirsty.
I shan't make partners with the man who only says he knew my father via letter.
They scraped at the crumble of coal for years together until my uncle remained of chalk dust and swine livers. He had a fall from grace. So my father Cecil Parnasis took his brother's legacy south and started digging for oil. He digged for 72 years until he himself was nothing but that of a simple nub.
Give me the respect of that, and give me a solid night or two to rest, to calculate everything, lad. Only then will he give you my decision. Boy. Boy.
What makes ye think there is any oil in the blue water?
Did ye hear what I just said, boy? The sea is filled with uncertainty, you see. By digging through dark waters of ambiguity, the reward is so pleasurable to the gods of oil.
The sea has ignited my spirit, boy. The gods of oil, Anno Tarampe! Has reawakened me and allowed me to see the light at the end of the tunnel. After so long of digging in the fog and feces like mud.
What's at the end of the tunnel, you may ask? Light, that's right. May our father, the oil king, rise from the trenches of seaweed, pirate teeth, swine livers, pufferfish, and pink squid.
They will grant us with full fury and faith of oil remains in the crashing of a thousand waves, boy. We must work. Look at me, boy. We must work.
If ye may ask, not only where this light comes from, but how ye himself got here. You hear me, lad?
As I told ye, my father took the legacy of his brother and traveled through snow, desert, sand traps, space galore of pine nuts and cacti. He never fell to his knees, boy.
Although on one occasion he had to defecate in a rusty pickle jar to remind him of where he came from. With just his feces, pickle juice, rust, urine, and more feces, he had created black gold. He is a man. And what does a man do? A man provides.
If ye agree with partner with ye lad, we will make barrels of green cash. What will ye do with it?
Oil has little to do with profits, HR. We will destroy our enemies one by one. The Rockefellers, the Franz, David Koch and his fucking brother, Charles Koch, George, Kaiser and the rest of them. We will destroy them all like pixie dust and cocaine.
You think you could handle my father's share? Rest in peace. Rest in peace.
Do I think what? Do you know who I am, boy? Do you think I've always been the picture of strength that ye see now? I was born several months early, my boy. I was an unfortunate surprise to my mother. What was that surprise, ye may ask? Death. My mother passed away in childbirth. She was a strong woman. Incubation technology was at its peak, so they placed me in a boiling pot, boy, inside a larger pot, which was also boiling, until I was ripe enough to walk. 1 week later, I was building my first deck, and my father said to me, boy, if he wants to live lavishly, he must scrape and have faith that Poseidon will have his return and grant us with oil in these grand waters. Since that day, I have not put down the drill pipe.
I know ye can work. The question remains if we can work together. I think we can. Only if our goals aligned and that they be. The annihilation of all the oil enemies crowding the wind for the wet forces of light.
Please.
Man.
Not either. Perhaps. No. Now, what can you tell me about this one?
It's a fine.
I'll take it, boy. Allow me. How much do I owe you?
Free charge and all, man.
Are you sure, boy? That's very generous.
understand more than I told you. My father worked alongside yours and met him along here.
The father was determined for prosperity and liquidity, while my father carved into a little nub.
I thought ye Uncle Charles Parnasis was the nub, and ye father came south to dig!
Ye memory is sharp, boy, very sharp indeed. Ye misheard me, my father was boiled nub. My uncle died along the way.
I wasn't aware of any of this. How do I know your honesty? My father never said shit about yours, boy!
Do you know what, boy? Your father did the digging all right. He dug a grave for Charles, my Uncle Charles, after he murdered him in cold blood. Cold. Cold blood. The blood was so cold, you see. Pickled frost indeed. Now I take my revenge on you, HR. I partner with ye to build an oil dynasty. Bigger than anything the world has ever seen. Your father would be turning in his grave once he sees me, Abraham H. Parnasis, plunge an ice pick into ye fucking eye.
Think what? Do you know who I am, boy? Do you always think I've been the picture of strength that ye see now, boy? I was born several months.
Sammy thought he could handle this shit. I told him no.
Another take.
Action.
Have you noticed that the oil prices have dropped and there's been a trade war between Saudi Arabia and Russia? I know you're aware of it.
Louisiana Purchase.
No, not the Louisiana Purchase.
Saudi Arabia. What is this country?
Saudi Arabia in the Mideast.
Ah. Have you traveled to the Mideast recently?
I was in Israel, but not in the Saudi Arabia. They do not like my kind there.
What kind is that, good sir?
The chosen people, boy. We are Baruch Hashem.
Old Testament.
Hineni.